Man, I've been fighting battles all in my head. Remaining silent, but got a lot to say. Made decisions that forever affected me, so please tell me who am I to blame. Made the statements to the public eye, now I'm getting flooded and that's kinda lame. Trapped in my head, time is ticking. Will I die? Will I come up missing? Introverted, I ain't trying to kick it. Ain't trying to talk, so stay out my business. So hurt these days, I'm so numb, I can't feel pain. My mind's trapped in this blame game. I'm trying so hard to maintain. Man, listen to my story.
My years cut it hard, can't call on God, can't call my brother, shit is kinda odd. Eyes to the sky, tears to my feet, mentally I'm weak from facing this defeat. And smiling on my face and acting like it's cool, really deep inside I'm feeling like a fool. Playing victim, but I'm feeling like the bad guy, my kids don't wanna see their dad die. Nigga, fuck what you saying, you wasn't thinking about all of that sad shit when you was fucking and playing. Times you had with her was fucking amazing. Now you claiming you out here living your best life, your side girl gon' be your next wife. You wasn't happy living in the past life, and you got caught up living in the fast life. So let me ask you, what if she went and crept through your MacBook? What if you continued to creep? Cause you said you were so mentally weak. Now you sitting there outside of depressed. Can't sleep at night, you just give it a rest. Man, I need a time to repair emotionally. I feel like there's no hope for me. Now I'm stuck with the question, would a new situation shut my man even grow for me? Cause my wife, nah, don't you go blaming nigga. Man, I ain't messing around, man, I just be chilling. Everything that I say, I get blamed for tripping. This my side of the story, when someone listen. But I told her the truth, no matter how raw I look. Took my truth and they switched it up all because she was hurt, yeah nigga, I get it. And nobody knows your side of thinking you alive. And now you just ready to end it. Shit, your pistol on the table, nigga, just go on and get it. And you can end your stress right damn now. But just know some mothers are feeling it. Man, fuck this shit. You're probably right. Fuck it.